The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the Rhodes name.
The son of the dream, who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE.
Okay, you're walking into a massacre when you step into the ring with the beast Brock Lesnar.
I sure hope this dude updated his life insurance.
The beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
The Beast Incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the cowboy way.
Brock Lesnar's won multiple WWE and Universal title reigns, King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, and Money in the Bank.
And perhaps the most dominant competitor in WWE history, Lesnar's crushed countless champions and legends throughout his storied WWE career.
I got a real strong feeling we're going to see more of that dominance courtesy of the Beast Incarnate.
Out here tonight, always a chip on his shoulder, always with something to prove.
And he competes like it. But I would argue that if there is any WWE superstar who has already proven all they have to prove, it is Cody.
Absolutely, undeniable every time he steps between the ropes. That is the legacy Cody Rhodes wants to uphold.
Well, I hope he doesn't think Brock Lesnar's lost any of his patented aggression. I know the wide brim and the smile can be a little misleading.
Nothing more dangerous than a beast with a smile on his face. Brock has nothing more to prove. He's here for fun.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Oh, my gosh! And will this be it? And there's the kick out. He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to. As much grit as it takes to hit a pile driver, we cannot forget how much fighting spirit it takes to keep going after taking one. Will we see that spirit to fight back?
Cody Rhodes performing at his very best now that he's back in WWE. Corey, how can his opponent prepare tonight?
Cody Rhodes loves to play mind games with his opponents. He is the American Nightmare after all. If you're up against Cody, the key is not to let him get in your head. Otherwise, you've already lost.
Crank in the head.
No way!
Oh no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Thrown back in under the ropes.
You are now entering.
It's a German.
Are we keeping track?
Uh-oh. Cross face.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict them. And rolls him off.
Knee right to the gut. This match grinded him down a little. Getting carried around. Bad spot to be in. Oh, look at this. You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage. Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Bulldog.
Into the ring again.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
Took the wind right out of you.
Rhodes gets out of dodge.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Flawless takedown.
The Beast Incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
Headlock cinched in and just tossed without regard.
Was definitely not thinking about finesse with that one. Was only thinking about dominance.
Eye to the counter.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. And he goes for the pin. Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
Got to change something up with the pin technique. Thunderous impact.
He's starting to struggle here.
The Beast certainly looked to be off the leash there.
Cody Rhodes lining it up.
Knee right to the gut.
Cody is losing command in this one.
And he's tuned Cody Rhodes out, keeping the nightmare out of his head and Cody down on the ground.
Oh, Brock Lesnar with a German suplex. His opponent heading to Suplex City.
And another.
Lesnar,
and there's the cover. Kicks out.
That is just pure.
Saw it coming and answered with a sharp elbow.
Uh-oh, double underhook. This is going to be nasty.
Butterfly pile driver.
Brock's looking sluggish. Things could be winding down for him.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
Crossroads. Cody Rhodes nailed it.
Cover.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow it wasn't. Oh, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Sit right back. Lesnar cuts him off.
Sent into the corner.
Boom! What a right!
Gosh.
The close of this match is just ahead.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
He's able to sidestep there.
This won't end well.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Fighting the Beast back.
Rose looking to end this.
There's Crossroads. Can that finish the Beast off?
Cover. Two. Do it. It's finally over with the win.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Guys, it's rare.